I'm Nico Ilorde and I play point guard for the Pilipinas MX Street Kings. I started playing when I was in grade 5. My two brothers formerly varsity of Del Salso Bell, so they asked me to join the varsity team. And then from then on, I joined the UAAP. We won the championship during my first year in Ateneo. I learned a lot from that experience and it's the best feeling ever. I consider my grandfather as my role model because from what I know, he's very humble outside the ring. Sobrang madasali talaga siya eh. As in, every day, every morning, kwento sa akin ng dad ko na he goes to church with my lola. He helps a lot of people and he even put up a church in St. Rita so that he can help the orphans. Then, kahit sobrang sikat na siya, champion siya, as in kilala siya all over the world, sobrang humble niya. Despite the achievements that I want. And I want to be like that. Having a boxing training background gives me an edge. I'm very tough inside the court. I like it better when the game is more physical. Hi-Tech Bangkok. Their imports are good. You can see in their play that they know each other well and they're gelled as a team. AZ is a good example of a very good import. He goes there and practice very early and he do extra works before practice. I like his scorer's mentality. He's a very good threat to the opponent. The challenge for a team is just to be as one, and we're still having a hard time gelling as a team. But I know for sure our team will be improving and will be in the top 4. Thank you to all the fans of Pilipinas MX Street Kings. Come and watch our ABL games here in the Philippines.